How can I abuse you?
Yes, sir. My name is Jason. I'm calling from Healthcare Solution. How are you?
I'm okay. How are you?
I'm doing good, sir. Thanks for asking. This call is about your additional benefits. So I believe you don't have any Medicare, Medicaid, VA, TRICARE, or any job coverage, right?
I don't have Medicare. I don't have Medicaid. I don't have job coverage. And even though I was once in the military, I don't have VA or TRICARE. What happened is I was stationed at the U.S. Embassy in Rawalpindi in May 2011. And I got a call from my aunt in America saying a call center worker in Rawal... Hello? 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 Hello. I'm okay. How are you?
I'm just fine. Thanks for asking. Well, sir, the short part is about some additional benefits on your Medicare plan, and we are here to make sure that you are not missing out on anything. So, do you have Medicare Part A and B, right?
I've had Medicare ever since I retired at age 65. So I have Medicare. So what do I have to do to get more benefits? Well, don't you have some benefits or some subsidies for me? Oh, it's suddenly quiet. Is there a Bakri chode back there? Bah. Is there a Ben chode back there? Hello? Hello? Hello?
Hello?
How can I abuse you? Is there a Bakri chode back there? Hello? Hello? Hello?
Hi, my name is Cassidy with Home Security Promotions. How are you today?
My day's a bottomless pit of agony and despair. How can I abuse you?
So, are you the homeowner?
Yes.
Well, I'm calling because we're offering a new state-of-the-art wireless alarm system with a free doorbell camera. So, do you already have a security system?
I only have a vicious cat.
Well, for most people, dogs are kind of like part of the family, so they need protection too, right?
Sure.
I totally respect that. The promotion is for area homeowners only. We have 4 systems left to give away in the area before the promotion ends. So let me just ask you this. If we're able to give you a state-of-the-art home security system for free, I'm sure you'd use it, right?
Yes!
So this is a limited time promotion where we're not charging anything for the equipment or the installation or activation. Let me bring my security expert on the line who's going to let you know some more about it. And then if you don't like what you hear, there's not going to be any obligation on your part. Is that okay?
Yes. I look forward to speaking with the anus. Oh, I heard a bloop
sound.
Your call
is very important to us. Please stay on the line and you'll be transferred to the next available agent.
Hold on just a second and let me get one of our security specialists on the phone, okay?
Okay. I hear Chopin. Is the expert named Chopin?
Thank you so much for holding on. This is Jason. How are you?
I'm okay. How are you?
I'm great. Thank you for asking. Currently, do you have a security system right now? You don't?
I only have a vicious cat. Oh, I heard a whoosh sound. Are you still there? Is there a box?
Yes.
Oh, yes. So I have a vicious cat. People are afraid to pet him. So what do I have to do to get this security system?
Okay, so this is a great opportunity. We can get you a brand new wireless system with a medical type alert absolutely free as a part of this promotion. So you are the homeowner.
Yes.
Starting off with the basics, how many doors do you have leading from the inside to the outside of the house?
Oh, I have 2 doors.
So first of all, we're going to cover all your doors with wireless sensors, and we're going to give you motion sensors and glass break sensors in case anyone tries to break in from the doors or the windows that the alarm will go off. Along with that, we're also going to give you a digital keypad. Now, do you have anyone above the age of 60 or with any medical conditions, God forbid?
Yes. Now, I have a special question. In the basement, I have this dry well made out of fieldstone. And in the bottom, I keep women prisoners, and I like to yell at the bottom of the well, "It puts the lotion on its skin, or else it gets the hose again. Put the goddamn lotion on your skin." Hello? 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 Hello?
Yes, my name is Jenny. I'm calling from Nationwide Health Insurance. How are you doing today?
I'm okay. How are you?
I'm doing good. So most of the people are not getting health benefit like dental, vision, hearing, braces, and much more. So that's why we are calling you to show you new benefit that health insurance offer you. So do you have Medicare or Medicaid?
I don't have Medicare. And I don't have Medicaid. They don't give old man Robert Grinnell anything.
Okay, sir. It's just not a sales call. It's just a free information. So how old are you, by the way? What is your age?
I'm 51.
Okay, so may I have your 5-digit home zip code?
My zip code is 48126.
Okay, and nice person, what is your first and last name?
My first name is Robert, and my last name is Grinnell.
Okay, beautiful name. So just give me one favor right now. I'm just going to transfer this call to my agent. So just stay on the line, okay?
Okay, I look forward to being transferred to your anus.
Stay on the line.
Okay. Ring, 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 ring. Ring, 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 ring.
And you're ring, residing ring, in ring, Michigan, ring. Right?
Yes, I live in Michigan, the murder mitten. Ring, 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 ring. Ring, 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 ring. Ring, 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 ring.
All our agents are currently busy assisting other customers.
Oh, it's...
Okay, just be with me. Call is ringing.
It sounds like all the anuses are busy. I really wanted to connect with an anus. There's nothing better than connecting with a good anus. Oh, I don't hear any ringing. Oh, now I hear ringing. Ring, 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 ring. Hello? Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Oh, can I abuse you? Is there a Bakri show there? Bah. Is there a Ben show there? Hello? Hello?
Please like and subscribe. Thank you.